type a dream word. Please enter correct password to activate the program.
It's time. Get ready for our lineup of shows. Sit back, relax, and enjoy because N3 Radio starts right now.
I just can't figure out how to...
It's time for N3's Horrorcore Sick and Twisted Happy Hour with your host, Crazie Maisie.
Scared.
I know, sweetie. Come on.
I have
long, Sugar Tits, he ain't coming home.
Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord split you.
You know what would be the shit?
Let's trip in the sun.
What if we had our own island, man?
Let's trip in the sun.
I got my toes in the sand watching hoes play volleyball. It's summertime and I'm feeling jolly, y'all. Food on the fire, boats in the water, and taking time off from my cereal slaughtering. Here for the weekend, me and these friends. Sunny sunshine, blue skies never end. There's a mermaid waiting me to come in. Underwater on my ball, she's humming. Smoking on a fat one, we come to have fun. I got my dick in your hot dog bun. Pouring up shots for everybody that's sipping. Let's get loose now, skinny dipping. Don't hate me, cause the speedo I'm wearing. Got your girlfriend staring, we out here. Sky's so clear, ice cold beer. Suntan topless, bitch, come over here. On Juggalo Island.
And they all coming over soon. Have a new out, I'm getting blue out. Come over here if you ever get through out. We got a place for ya, never will ignore ya. Got a hot plate and a drink, we're gonna pour ya. Corks on the grill, plays on the 1-2. Hit a run, hit the dead, have fun too. Sniffs in the water, bump, and we see you. Doing flips in the air, run the sea, do no cuts. Unless you're pouring up shots, unless you're helping us smoke these crops. Surfing on the big one, having big fun. Fucking with a big fat one under the sun. Letting them hang, doing our thing. Listen to them up and down the beach, everybody sang. I Juggalo Island.
With this wicked ridiculous, this world is ours, every bit of this.
Get to a burger with cheese, enjoy the breeze. I'm chopping coconuts out of palm trees. Here we all win, I'm free balling. See me shoreside surfing on a dolphin. Grass skirts dead, hula girls hatchets. And whatever your fishing hook catches, we'll leave without you. So let's hang, boom, pow, bang. Let's do the damn thing. I Juggalo Island.
It's called Let's Go All The Way. It was a very, very big fucking production. And the shit's fresh as fuck.
Let's go all the way.
Check it out.
Nobody jealous. this place is your future. Make it a reality. All you have to do is follow me.
Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way.
I locked it, blew the wheels twice. I'm realizing with that zook I'm nice and I'm dancing. With a goddamn bazooka.
Bazooka Joey.
Bazooka.
Bazooka Joey.
And I'm dancing.
Clap four times and bust the signal.
Woo,
B-boy stands. Cross your arms, fold your arms. Cause we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Cross your arms, we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
That's right, we the shit. But we ain't too cool to get loose. Hell nah. Juggalos, do your thing. Hatchets out, juggalos. Pull your hatchets and put them in the air, cause it's time for somebody to die in this bitch. Come on. Chop, 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 chop. Swing, 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 swing. Chop, 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 chop. Swing, 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 swing. And then shoot that bitch. Bust, 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 bust. Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round. Here come the po-po, too much murder. And when they get here, they're gonna find out that we the shit. Come on, cause we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Cross your arms, we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Yeah, and you know juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on, here we go.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch, bitch, damn motherfucking ass, pussy shit, fuck.
Yeah, but the only thing was some of y'all sounded a little scared to cuss. So let's do it again, twice as loud, and be proud.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch, bitch, damn motherfucking ass, pussy shit, fuck.
Alright fam, that's what we are, a family up in here tonight. Everybody look to the person next to you, in front of you, behind you, give them a dap. Come on.
What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up,
now bust your shit.
Get loose, get loose.
Oh yeah.
Get loose.
Up. You missed somebody.
What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up.
Someone got away. Your guns? Alright, juggalos, let me hear that filthy mouth.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch.
Yeah, there it is, chop chop slide, also known as the juggalo step. And always remember, what album is this on?
Bang Pow Boo.
What album is this on?
Bang Pow Boo.
What album is this on?
Meet contestant number one. He's a schizophrenic serial killer clown who says women love his sexy smile. Let's find out if his charm will work on Sharon. Sharon, what's your question?
Contestant number one, I believe first impressions last forever. So let's say you were to come over to my parents' house and have dinner with me and my family. Tell me what you do to make that first impression really stick.
Let's see. Well, I'd have to think about it. I might show up in a tux. Show up naked like I always do, and look your mama in the eye and tell her fuck you. Hurry up, bitch, I'm hungry. I smell spaghetti. I'd pinch her loopy ass and tell her get my food ready. Your dad would probably start tripping and get me pissed. I'd have to walk up and bust him in his fucking lips. It's dinner time. We're hearing grace from your mother. I'd pull the 40 out and force him for your little brother. I'm steady staring at your sister. I'll tell you this.
let's meet contestant number two. He's a psychopathic, deranged, crackhead freak who works for the Dark Carnival. He says women call him stretch nuts. Sharon, let's hear your question.
I like a man who's not afraid to show his true emotions. A man who expresses himself in his own special way. Number two, if you fell in love with me, exactly how would you let me know?
First thing, I could never love you. You sound like a witchy bitch, yo.
Fuck you.
But if I did, I'd probably show you that I care by taking all these other motherfuckers out of here. I go through your phone book and whack them all. If I could test it, number one, I'd break his fucking jaw.
What?
Anyone who looked at you would have to pay. I'd be blowing fucking nuggets off all day. I got the titties and stretch them down past your waist. Let them go and watch them both spring up in your face.
Sensitivity, Sharon. It's a tough choice so far. Sharon, let's have your last question and see which one is going to win the rights to your Ned.
Okay, if we were at a dance club and you both noticed me at the same time, tell me, how would you each get my attention and what would your pickup lines be? Whoever's the smoothest wins.
Okay, first I slide up to the bar and tell you that I can't believe how fucking fat you are. I tell you that I like the way you make your titty shake. And if you lost a little weight, you'd look like Ricky Lake.
Fuck that! You'd be jocking me quick. I'd order you a drink and stir it with my dick. And then to get your attention in the crowded place, I simply walk up and stick my nuts in your face.
Yeah, freak her with your nuts. Yeah, that'll get her.
Tell her that she's fat.
Yeah, that'll work even better.
Look, fuck you. I got a strong rap shit. You don't want contestant number two. He's mad whack. I walked into a barn, and there he was, standing up on a bucket, trying to fuck it. It was a big fucking smelly ass farm llama.
Yeah, dog!
How you gonna diss your mama?
Slaughter and strangle.
off all 3 seconds. It's just fake, get the pros with it, forget it. I'll rip your face off and wipe my with it. When the genie says on with the show, it's hocus pocus, don't got straight malingo.
Climb aboard our magic train and join us in song.
Hocus pocus, jump the spine. Come take a spin on a carnival.
City to village, hamlet to town, the show must go on.
Hocus pocus, jump the spine. Come take a spin on a carnival.
Clouds of darkness, and underneath them come the clouds.
Hocus pocus, jump the spine. Come take a spin on a carnival.
Yeah. less traveled. My nerves are shot, my mind unraveled. What they getting out of fucking with me? I'm baffled, but thoughts are giving up. I ain't even dabbled. I try until they blind, but they crushed all my mind. You think they would have learned something from Columbine? That's the problem with jokes, you bring too much laughter, and some might bring the disaster after.
Indestructible, no matter what they say. Words can't cut me down. Indestructible in every single way. Hate can't take me out.
No, fuck off.
I'm still around. You can't bring me down. You can't chop me down. I won't drown. I'm too proud.
The beast lives. Out of the raging storm, in the dead of night, the ravenous, blood-sick creature searches for its sacrifice. Through the hideous darkness it lurches, driven by death itself. Only the satisfaction of slaughter will cause it to return to the darkness from which it came.
Say,
was it the boogeyman?
Boogie, 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 boogie.
the broken broom. Please don't let me fall asleep, 'cause the boogeyman will creep through my window in my room. Stop! Buggy, buggy, buggy!
It's the incredible, invincible boogeyman! Go ahead, pull the covers over your head, hide under them, he don't give a fuck! It'll just make it that much more easier for him to suffocate your face!
There's three ways to stop me from doing what I do. What, you think I'm gonna tell you?
Bob, could you leave the door open a bit?
Thanks. An easy way in, you fucking idiot. Now I stretch your neck out and play it like the banjo. Make it like that shit, you know? Then I stretch it out more and fling your head through the wall. It's the boogeyman, y'all.
No cherry, honey. It's just that you're so damn big.
Well, I should have known, you fucking nympho bitch.
Please be gentle. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you prick!
I need a bitch. A special bitch. I need a bitch who pussy poppin' booty switch. I need a bitch, fellatio. On the freeway with my pedal to the flow. I need a bitch, la cherry pie. I need a bitch like this, we still need an eye. I need a bitch, an alcoholic. I need a bitch puking bent over my toilet. A bitchy bitch, bitch about nothing. I need a bitch to jism in her belly button. I need a bitch, a prostitute. She fucks my homies and we can split the loot. I need my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
I want my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
I need my cherry pie.
I want you.
Fresh out the pan,
fresh out the pan.
I need a bitch like Harlem Williams needs a chin.
Oh,
I need a bitch. I'm in okay, so she gets me cheating. She does both in the face.
Bang, bang.
I need a hoe to use me for my money.
Ching, ching.
I need a bitch like Chris Candido, baby Sonny. I need a freak like cherry pie. A woman to let me hit it in the bushes raw at the herpy cleaning.
What
I need a bitch who likes to fight and get a nose ring ripped out like every night. I need my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
I want my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
So I don't know which one to blame for the smell. I need a bitch that doesn't care.
She
likes to finger fuck her booty in the mirror.
My cherry pie,
my cherry pie,
my cherry pie with lemon jello
cherry pie.
I need a bitch who that can run. A bitch who suck on dick like Eminem, mama.
I need a bitch.
Slush.
I need a bitch who like bananas in her butt.
I need a bitch,
I need a bitch.
Now more than ever,
now more than ever.
I need a bitch who gives a head that I can sever.
I need my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
I want my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
I need my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
Give me my cherry pie.
I want you, lady.
As a cocksman, you're great with the best.
Coming from you, that's a hell of a compliment, Greyhound.
I hate to see you go.
Who's leaving, you dumb bitch?
I want you, lady. I want my cherry pie. I want you, lady. I need my cherry pie. I want you, lady. Give me my cherry pie. I want you, lady. My cherry, cherry pie. I want you, lady. I want my cherry pie. I want you, lady. I need my cherry pie. I want you, lady. Give me my cherry pie. I want you, lady. My cherry, cherry pie.
Why don't we?
Speaking of videos that suck, the Forever video cost $45,000 to produce. And after spending all that money, the ninjas at Psychopathic Records determined this video was not fresh enough for Juggalo consumption. Now, when Jump Steady and ICP came up with the idea sounded dope to me, but somehow along the way, the concept missed the fucking plot. It jumped the shark. It got kiboshed, whatever the fuck you want to say. So this has never been seen before, but we're giving it out to y'all so you can peep it, maybe watch it a few times, let the flavor unfold, and see if the original meaning and concept of the video can come through to you, speak to you, and touch you. No, touch you like meaningfully, not upon your dick piece, kid. Forever.
This life is tricky, mean and strange. You can only be sure about one thing: change. For worse or for better, maintain. Catch wisdom, try to gain brains. In my life, I've seen a lot come and go, like a non-stop fashion show. Very little shit lasts forever, and just because shit's new, it ain't better. I wanna be with Shaggy and Billy, my dogs for life, and I pray that I'll never change every night. I said never again, and then I did it, and did it again. I can't pretend, I won't lie. I've lost control and it's a scary endeavor. I got it together, but it took forever. Now I want forever to be just like this, the shit I wish.
Trust me, it won't last forever. You hit bottom, shit finally gets better. Some don't need bank to laugh and live on the bright side, whatever the path. When you hit 40 or 50, that's just half. Enjoy youth, cause until you don't get back, forever revolves around you. That's your time, I'm living in mine too. How much positivity are you blind to? You only live once, I'll remind you.
Forever, but you just might like the new changes better. It's funny how we adapt and keep it together as the months roll by, seasons and weather.
But when it all shuts off,
woo, the death pop.
And that'll be the day you forever will stop and tell them we experience these emotions with peaks, sky high, lows, deep as oceans.
I wanna see you and me last forever. Loop this life up and end it never. And live through the ages, the lows, the stages, and never let them close the pages.
Define peace of mind is impossible. Forever is plagued with obstacles. So we make the best of good times. We still can't play, we can't rewind.
After forever, off in shame. We just wanna see us all together.
It takes two to make a human's life true and bright, but it only takes one to ruin life, and that's been fact. Be ready for that impact. No matter how you spin that blessing or curse, the lesson gets worse. The pressure when you're stressing a birth, you don't see your own demise because you're blind as fuck. You opened your eyes, but your time is up. 9-month process, God's test, I guess. But when they making progress towards supplying or providing the help, and you just bought your one-way ticket straight riding to hell, you fucking dealt with what you was handed, left on the planet, abandoned and stranded. And yes, I'm demanding that it's time to man up. And what, you're making me vomit, ain't no comedy comic when I'm telling you to stand up. No damn love, no dignity, no child support, your shit a pile of sort, and I'm gonna catch you slipping, sneak your ass and smiling core. A mile of short, you're walking in shoes, it's easy to tell these you a disease and yourself. You're gonna burn the flames of pain, what happens? I'm knowing that you gon' burn over, end up in the urn, lower than the ground, cause you turn loner. You're fucking sperm donor, something that you're feeling to miss. Life, a challenge it is. Shout out to the independent women, winning, and handle it best. Imagine a motherfucker that never took initiative. A bitch, you live with this shit for the rest of your life. For the shit you did, I split your wig. Definitely let your head leak, your dead beat. You hear him when I'm saying, I'm praying in the endless weekend. I'm loving your pop for stepping up to the plate. They pussy if they don't, it ain't a fucking debate. It's something to take. Now tie the knot and picture the news. I speak to the youth, don't be a deadbeat dad like Richard Bruce.
You left our ma with three little kids without a dime of child support. She worked three jobs for mad years to provide for us while you just bounced without never looking back. You aren't even worth the anger. But if I ever seen you again, I would just start punching you in your face until your teeth caved in, just out of respect for our moms.
Dear deadbeat dad, suck a fat dick, coward. We turned out dangerous and high-powered. I thank God you wasn't around to instill your bitchness in our business. Faint memories, yeah, I have some. A clear conscience, you don't have one. What kind of heartless fool takes off on three kids and a wife? You soft! Sorry, Rick. Hope you like dick, cause you'll be sucking them in hell, you prick. Don't it feel like you forgot some people? Look in the mirror, don't you see evil? Left us for dead, never look back. All that having a father, you took that. Well, fuck you, cause I never understood that. And if we ever cross paths, I'ma react.
Fuck my dad, fuck my deadbeat dad. Punk bitch couldn't hang in a clad.
If your dad's like Richard Bruce and you got something to say, scream.
Thanks for nothing, bitch. Fuck my deadbeat dad. Punk bitch couldn't hang in a clad.
If your dad's like Richard Bruce and you got something to say, scream.
Thanks for nothing, bitch.
What kind of pathetic piece of bitch can't even raise his own fucking kids? Now got a soft voluptuous bitch's ass. You punk bitch dad.
Your own brother tried to pick up the pieces, but saw nothing but doom for these kids. And in the void you left, stepped in a Satan that has affected our family now for generations. We still feel that pain to this day, and I'm blaming it on you for laming us away. No child support, no help, no care. Where the fuck was you in our lives?
Nowhere!
That fucking blows my mind. I can't fathom the bitch in you. I hope you hear this and it sickens you, pig. No thanks to you, bitch. I'm real. I'm there for my kids. A family worldwide. I ain't doing bad. I hope you're broke, alone, and sad. I swear to God, I'll be glad. Eat a fist up, you gutless bastard of a man. And if I see you, I'm stomping you. It's always been a plan.
Fuck my dad. Fuck my deadbeat dad. Punk bitch couldn't hang in a clad.
If your dad's like Richard Bruce and you got something to say, scream.
Thanks for nothing, bitch.
Fuck my dad. Fuck my deadbeat dad. Punk bitch couldn't hang in a clad. If your dad's like Richard Bruce and you got something to say, scream.
Thanks for nothing, bitch.
You a bitch ass. You got a pussy where your butthole goes. You ain't a man. You a man's bitch. You bitch ass punk pussy asshole.
Deadbeat dad, my deadbeat dad. Mr. Richard Bruce is a deadbeat dad. Somewhere in Arizona, a prison guard. It figures you'd be a fucking pig in the yard. Whoever you are, wherever you go, my family tree will always know what a hoe Richard Bruce was and is. Or is it Rick? You ain't worth this beat, bitch. You make me sick.
Fuck my dad. Fuck my deadbeat dad. Punk bitch couldn't hang in a clad.
If your dad's like Richard Bruce and you got something to say, scream.
Thanks for nothing, bitch.
Fuck my dad. Fuck my deadbeat dad. Punk bitch couldn't hang in a clad. If your dad's like Richard Bruce and you got something to say, scream.
Thanks for nothing, bitch.
Rick Bruce.
He ain't shit.
Rick Bruce.
for nothing, bitch. Thanks for nothing, bitch.
Happy Father's Day, fucker.
We measure things by what we are. To the maggots in the cheese is the universe. To the worms in the corpse is the cosmos. How then can we be so cocksure about our world? Just because of our telescopes and microscopes and the splitting of the atom? Certainly not. Science is but an organized system of ignorance. There are more things in heaven and on earth than are dreamt of in your philosophy. What do we know about the beyond? Do we know what's behind the beyond? I'm afraid some of us hardly know what's beyond the behind.
Fuck, damn it, another Halloween. People on military know what this means. Houses on fire, they're blowing up cars. Creatures on the streets, and razor blades and candy bars.
With the trick and treat, the first house. And scraped flakes off her dead feet.
I ran to the next house, happy and giddy. There I seen a fat woman holding up her titty. I said trick or treat, she said treat or trick, and squeezed on her titty until it fucking is too sick. Next house up was set back in the woods. I was a little frightened, but fuck, I want the goods. I knocked on the door, I heard a knock back, and then I heard, and yo, I'm like,
sugar-coated kidney stone.
I walk through the field into the next crib. It's friendly Mrs. Weatherby in her cooking bib. I said, how about some candy? She said, how about instead? A nice, hot, fresh, homemade loaf of yeast infection bread. My bed's getting heavy, so I rest on the curb. And riding on his bike, here comes little Larry Sherb. I snuck up behind him and kicked him off his seat. I punched him in the neck and powerbombed him in the street.
Now my sack of candy has doubled in size. Up to the next house for my scary prize. I'm like, trick or treat, trick, treat, tricky dick. He opened up his door, slapped my lips and didn't give me shit.
Rock through his window and ran across the street to the big mansion. I'm in for a treat. I dinged on the dung and here comes the butler. A big gumpy tall lass.
A crackhead, he crawled in my bag and died.
Next house was mine, the last on the block. My mother sitting on the porch, shining up her Glock. I climbed on the roof with my brother, jumped steady, and we yelled, happy Halloween and clown love to the whole city.
Another Halloween. People on military know what this means. Houses on fire, they're blowing up cars. Creatures on the streets. Blades and candy bars.
earth shaking.
She's always right every time.
I fucking hate her.
She gives me sight though I'm blind.
I fucking hate
her. She's always saving my life, but she don't belong to me. She tells me things are alright, but she don't belong to me. I try to follow her. She don't belong to me. I feel her venomous bite.
Cause she don't belong to me.
To swerve some of this attention you give to them distant ass relatives over Hampton. If they really missed you so much, why don't they just call and talk? If you wasn't blood, would you still have love? Or in fact, does the blood make you think you have to love? Look, I probably love my family more than anybody here, but my homies are family too. Third cousins, get out of here. Who was you with when you got tattooed? And who was you tripping with when you did them mushrooms? And who the fuck threw up all over your car and then felt worse than you about the shit in the morning?
Who loaned you money, homie? Who owes you cash? Oh, who taught you how to use a bomb for the grass? Oh, I don't know much, but I gotta assume that when you hit your first net, your homies was in your
talking about homies.
Like I maybe dishwashing or fucking flipping fries. And you got this boss who think he the dime mega because he the head manager, cheap jelly fry maker. All you can vision is y'all beating him down, your homie standing on his back while you're kicking his head around. But responsibility is there, I can't lie, though I'd have been plucked his fucking eyeball out with a chicken bone. I'm crazy as fuck, I'll rip your piercings off, and now my homies are holding me back so I don't look soft.
When you snuck the car out, who did you get it? And when you got color, who'd you blame this shit? Who can you relax around and scratch your balls? Homies, I'm talking about like you and yours.
And if you step to one of us, you better step to the whole crew. I never knew that I could depend, that I can have some friends that's down to the very end. Well, that's my homeboys, excuse me, my family. And when we conquer the world, we macking on the galaxy. Cause sky's the limit and we ain't finishing. If my homies gon' ride, then you know I'm with it.
Puff it and pass it and I give it to my homies, y'all. Hit it and quit it, then I give it to my homies, y'all. I got the world around my finger with my homies, y'all. And everything is obsolete unless I hear my homies call. We worldwide, we're homies across the planet, sticking together like zippers on a Michael Jackson beanie jacket. They got my back like a tap for that, I love y'all. Hanging till we old and gray like grandpa.
Homies, homies.
Somebody run from the scene with my fist all bloody. Me and my boys beat him down in the street. The devil was right there watching like sweet.
I see the devil every time I lie to my mom. Whenever we argue, I go off like a bomb. Tell her she don't understand shit about me. Get in the car with my homies and flee.
I see the devil every time I score some meth. He's standing right behind me like death. Every hit that I take, he claps his claws just like he does every time another soul falls.
Running out of time, looking for the light. Something is right, the devil's grip is tight. Cause I'm running out of time.
see the devil in the sun and the moon, I won't lie. I see the devil in my own face, looking in the mirror. I see the devil in my crew, like he's standing right here.
I see the devil in the walls, the devil in the trees, the devil on my back. I hear him in the breeze. I see the devil, Beelzebub with horns and a tail.
Simple things in this bitch before I die.
I wanna watch the axe. I wanna know voodoo. A fat bitch named Bridget.
And a little sip of Fago too.
Till I get my shit in this motherfucker, I won't.
Of my ends, I wrestled alligators, battled terminators. Nothing ever killed me, nothing could harm me. I fought in the Civil War, Yankees Army. I walked across enemy lines with a Mac-10. Man, they didn't even have that shit back then. How you just gonna come in my shit and fuck it up?
Well, at least make this shit sound real, man.
Damn. Walked across enemy lines with a lantern. Steady taking cannonballs to the balls. The war ended, I traveled the country horseback. Until this fool tried to horse jack. Put his gat to my head and blew my face up. And didn't even smear the makeup. I took his gun and put a divot in his neck. Sheriff didn't like it, I got indicted. 87 long years in the state then. Until they finally forgot why they put me in. They had to let me go, can't hold me at nothing. On the way out they're like, yo, ain't you like 100 and something? I said, that's right, and I ain't gonna die till I get my shit, motherfucker!
I wanna watch the axe! I wanna know voodoo! A fat bitch named Bridget!
Just a little sip or two.
Till I get my shit in this motherfucker, I won't ever die.
Yeah, I slept under bridges, lived in the valleys, I climbed up mountains, search the alleys. More years passed and I still ain't died. Now I'm in Detroit on the southwest side. My homie has an Impala, blue 67. Last night
we hit the road pushing 111. I stuck my head out the window, told them floor it the most, and let my nugget ping off a light post. Hell yeah, cuz. Hurts a little bit, but then you get a straight buzz. The world hates me cause of shit like this. They always try to kill me, but miss. I know it's odd that my face is forever painted. When I was born, the bitch-ass doctor fainted. My tongue's a little long, I choke people with it. Looks kinda nasty, but chicks dig it. And I told you my neck can stretch for miles. I sorta look like something from the X-Files. People wanna see me die more than a little bit, but I'm a juggalo. And as a juggalo, I want my shit! And I ain't gonna die till I get it! I wanna no voodoo. A fat bitch named Bridget.
I said Fago, fuck Mountain Dew.
Till I get my shit, in this motherfucker, I won't ever die.
Hey!
always say, if it ain't white, it ain't right. Cause if there's one thing I can't stand, it's to walk into my bar and see some goddamn...
Hey, Skip, you got a phone call. They said it's mighty important.
A phone call, huh? For me? Well, it must be my wife. Hello, Sweetums.
Sweetums? What the fuck you talking about, bitch? We're looking for our big winner man, Mr. Skip Harlow.
Well, yes'm. I'm Skip Harlow.
Well, boot scootin' boogie, bitch. You, Skip, are headed off on an all-expense-paid first-class trip to a dark carnival super show of a lifetime in Ash, Nevada. And try this hat on. Just for showing up, you'll get 100,000 buckaroos.
Yeehaw! I'm headed to Ash, Nevada.
Love you guys, man.
Man, shut the fuck up, man. Why you always gotta ruin the moment? Fuck you.
Wagon.
spit dead face. You ain't even begun to experience drama, motherfucker. Your mama, your motherfucking big fat chicken face ass mama don't even know about this drama, motherfucker.
Oh my God, look at that, turn it up, please. Poor Nancy Kerrigan and sweet little knees. Somebody took her black thing and went up. That's terrible. He heard about it for months. What about that one nobody got that they found dead in the grass with his dick in his ass? Blessed there was more, but you won't recall because Michael just got squeezed up on some little kid's balls. What you consider drama ain't all that. It's just a duet. We can intergalactic satellite data compress. Yes, but we can't feed the homeless. And then OJ's backstory unfolded. Everybody watched that while Oklahoma exploded. 900 good reasons why this world really don't care. That's what it costs for a wheelchair.
Protest that. Some rock and roll ninja bit the head off a rat. Let's march to this concert and tell him to hell. Cause he's so fucking terrible. Meanwhile, his record sells double and triple. Cause of you, crying about him rubbing his nipple. Religious shit, you help them better. Instead of helping the poor people eating out of them garbage cans, when you done with that bitch, come protest me. Shit, motherfucker, I can use some money. The whole world was crying when Kurt went goodbye. When Eazy-E died, though, it wasn't no thing. Rapper dies of AIDS, but you hardly mention. Rocker blows his face up and becomes a legend. Heroin in a shotgun, a hero was made. Maybe I should do that shit so Jay can get paid.
About my goddamn flag, boy. What's terrible is you damn rappers cursing.
The country we live in was built by slaves. Beat out and murdered and stuffed in their graves. You put a slave owner on the $1 bill. And you wanna know why I kill people?
Rounds are blowing up, cops are corrupt. And all you care about is who the president fucked. You don't know terrible. You will as soon as our wagons come over the hill.
Yeah. wah.
Than a good hearty heart, heart, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies. Only mine like to rap around your face and stretch, twist, kazoom, and whip your body all over the fucking room. So come.
What does that mean?
It means, fuck off!
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off!
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck, filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe and my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in
cranium. His house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking dick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that must have brought the lunch. They call a Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the rest. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds, but now they all fuck cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by the very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need.
Turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the best in...
What do they have? Hey, how do you like reading a book? You know, an actual book? Well, turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com.
How do you like sitting back and reading an actual book? You know, feeling the... It's getting a little awkward with the whole feeling with the thumb and the finger, you know? Still like the feeling of turning a page with your... Why don't you turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com? It's just not working. It isn't. It really isn't. Stop. Read a book. No, that doesn't work, does it? You know, when you could actually turn the pages with and feel the
I hate this. I hate this so much. I've done so many takes. I hate this.
Old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books, and you can find all of them once again at at PerkysPaperbacks.com to find the old stuff that nobody reads anymore. That's stupid. Wow, let me try again.
Hey, do you like sitting back and reading an old paperback book? Well, turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books at PerkysPaperbacks.com, a special sponsor of N3 Radio and at N3Radio.com.
Yes! Are we clear? We're good? Yes!
Yeah, it only took like less than 20. Less than 20 takes is always good.
N3 Radio is a nonprofit teaching platform for non-professionals. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit educational professional use tips the balance in favor of fair use.